once I started training with a purpose and understanding it's not about being sore, it's about getting to the goal, taking small steps to get closer to the goal rather than one huge push, that I was able to create habits that are sustainable. So training less, gaining more, which that can mean a plethora of things, gaining more strength, endurance, gaining more towards your goals, if it's weight loss, fat loss. That is a principle of the J method. So is train less, gain more.